Hi, I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated, and I'm going to show you how to set up that much-wanted Hotmail email address. First, go to hotmail.com through your web browser. There's two places to click here, whether you want to sign in with your existing ID or sign up with a new one. We're going to sign up for a new ID. You click on Sign Up. We're going to click on Get It Free for the Windows Live Hotmail. And then it's going to ask us to check the availability of the ID that we want. Choose something that's going to be meaningful for you. That's how you're going to want to portray yourself on the internet. You can click on check the availability and it's going to tell you if it's available or not. If it's not, you're going to have to try something else. The one we've selected is going to be available. You're going to enter a password and then it's going to ask you to retype the password. As you see, it's going to ask or give you an indication of whether it's a strong password or not. The stronger the password, the better. I recommend uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and if the system will allow for it, special characters such as the pound sign or ampersands. You're going to have to retype your password for verification. You can enter an alternate email address, which will allow them to communicate to you outside of the Hotmail system. Then you're going to have to enter your personal information, first name, last name, your gender, your birth year, country, region, state, and zip code. All of these are used for demographics, potentially for marketing as well. So beware of entering any information that you do enter there. And then it's going to ask you for a security code. It'll be a picture of some letters and numbers. Enter that, and that'll help them make sure that it's not an automated program opening up the email account. And then you're going to have to read the Windows Live Service Agreement and click on I accept. At that point, it will create your email address and get you off and running with your new email. I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated. Hope this helps.